Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio!
Fort Zancudo is monitoring air traffic. the sun, man. The military will be all over you. It ain't an aberration.
Altitude corrected.
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude. Yes! You've been red flagged! They're scrambling jets out of Zancudo! We're flying by the military base now! Avoid it, boss! Don't fly over!
My nose into the dirt? Dick! You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? This deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul! You got bad information, brother. I'm fine.
To engage!
really firing rockets?
On the Meriwether jet. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Here, T! Awaiting your arrival.
kill yourself! Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me!
Shit! Gain some altitude! They might not tangle with you up there!
We'll see if that helps!
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation!
I'm landing at Mackenzie Field! We can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men! Understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal.
This is your final warning. Divert now or be engaged.
Hey, you wouldn't shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.
I'm getting a shoot and I'm failing! Got one!